Jesus lives in.
Oh, yeah? Why would Jesus want to live in you?
Location, location, location.
Mrs. Simmons, I'm just going to have to sit out of gym class today. I need to save my energy, you know?
Save your energy for what?
Well, it feels like I twisted my ankle a little bit, and I have a really important day tonight. You guys all know what an awesome year I had last year, and that's why I think all the coaches, all the leagues are coming tonight.
What?
I'm sure they're coming to check me out. You know, they all must be wanting me on their team. I'm fast, I got a great arm, I can bulldoze through anybody, and I'm
Zoe, when I hear what you're saying, what words are coming out, it's not what the Lord wants here. I think you need to listen to some wise advice. You need to work it out and put it into practice.
Lucy, you shirt's on inside out.
And for a good reason. Lucy, you got to explain it to me.
Lucy.
diamond this last week. First John 2:15. It tells us how much sin can trip us up.
Thank you.
the ways of this world, almost upside down.
Thank you.
for our lives.
So let me help you out there and wrap that ankle and see if we can get you ready for that big game tonight.
Thank you, Nurse Zelda. You're letting these kids see a great example of what it's like to help and serve one another. But still, the greatest example for us is Jesus. He was the King of Kings, yet he humbly came to earth because he needed a Savior.
Big enough for Jesus to live into.